But most of us end up in the ocean.